My name's Jeff Cobb. I'm the Senior Director for Comcast Business here in Chicagoland area. I'm honored to be here today to represent Comcast Business. I've been a partner with IC Stars for over 6 years now. I am proud to let you know that this last year we did place an alum at Comcast in a role on our development team in Oak Brook, which helped to lead Janice Smiley to a full-time position at Aon. Today I got a chance to meet so many people that were the alum and people from the Cycle 40 members, and I will say that your determination and hard work is amazing. It's inspirational to me and I think to a lot of people in the room, so thank you. Each year IC Stars recognizes an alum who has made an outstanding contribution both in community and in business. The honoree this year has been described as a teacher, a mentor, very patient, and a leader. An alumnus of Cycle 36, Damian Lee has proven himself a leader in the community and professionally, and as a technologist working with Fortune 100 companies. Damian continues to volunteer at IC Stars, leading industry-focused trainings, interactive workshops, one-on-one coaching, and most importantly, as he and I were talking about, his mentoring. Damian's proven ability to think about problem solving is well known, and whether technical or broader life questions, no topic is out of his reach. It is zest for learning and teaching and service that we recognize and applaud you today. On behalf of Comcast Business, IC Stars staff, the board of directors, the alum that are here today, the community, it's my pleasure to present this year's award to Damian Lee.
I've had with someone that helped is really an honor that I give back to all of you all, because without you all volunteering, being sponsors, coming in to be a part of the application process, joining IC Stars, and sticking around in the end, none of this would even be possible. I wouldn't have anyone to come and talk to if no one made this happen. So first, I want to say thank you for that, for being a part of this. So I do a lot of Scrum Master work. I'm currently at Peapod, but we're not going to talk Agile or any of that kind of stuff, nothing business related. If you're a Peapod customer, thank you, we appreciate you. But we're going to talk a little bit in the kind of theme of the daily stand-up. We're going to talk about yesterday, today, and some roadblocks I'm challenged with, and I'm going to ask you guys for some help. Yesterday, not like Thursday. But yesterday when I came to IC Stars, I was overwhelmed and excited. The possibilities and all the things that can come from being here. And I've shared this story before because it really is how I looked at things. When I came from IC Stars, I was changing careers. I got little ones at home and they all are looking up at me with these big old eyes and they're expecting dad to deliver, right? Make it happen. So I used to come to IC Stars every day. And I would be so motivated from what happens, but I would leave, and I would show up like this. There's too much happening around me. I was too ashamed and embarrassed because I could not deliver the way I wanted to. We have a beautiful location downtown. I get to see a lot. It was overwhelming when we first showed up. After a few sprints at Icy Stars, that motivation shifted. I was no longer looking at the ground. I had high hopes and aspirations. Icy Stars is where I learned to, I dared to dream. At that point, I was staring up in the sky because I knew better than to look down anymore. But I couldn't stand to see all the success in front of me, right?
Well, I'll bump into you, and I apologize.
But by the time I commenced, I didn't miss anything. I stared reality right in the face, and I deserved to be there. And I walked that way, and I talked that way. And it's because of all the support that I got while I was here. That was a little bit about yesterday and the transition. Icy Stars is, like what Sandy said, it's where I found my geek. And my geek wasn't doing the dev work itself. I wasn't sitting behind the screen coding, but I was actually assisting the team by motivating them, leading the meetings, facilitating the conversation, and keeping us at task. And I really thank my cycle for even allowing me the opportunity to even go further there. I was needed, and my team was needed. At the time, we were working with CIBC at the time, which is a private bank. And we wanted to deliver on that project and do really well. So there were so many things that needed to be done, and they really allowed me really to take the time to focus in on where I wanted to go and use that to help the whole team. So I really thank my cycle for helping me with that. A lot of things that I learned at Icy Stars is really about how to adapt by inspecting what's going on in my life. If it doesn't work, toss it. If it's working, how can we make it happen on a regular basis? I learned that approach by being at Icy Stars. I thank everyone for coming up there, being a part of Icy Stars, delivering workshops. I've learned at Icy Stars. I figured out that I learned through failure. I fail on a regular basis, and I'm very proud of that. Because every time I failed, I learned how to do it better, and better, and better. My first mentor when I came to Icy Stars was Mark Griesbaum. I'm very happy to know him. All the staff that's always volunteered and stayed late and made sure that we knew what was going on and what was needed of us, I thank you. So that was a little bit about today. Now tomorrow, or the roadblock, is not really just about me. I need help. The roadblock is, there's a few Damians at Icy Stars. It's not just me. But I need you all to be there as well. We could really use your help, and we need your support. Learn from the people in the room. Find out more about the interns you're sitting at different tables with. Adopt an intern. Adopt an alum. Teach them. Mentor them and coach them. Be the bridge. You all are awesome for being here. I don't need all the time. I just wanted to say thank you for everything and for giving me a place where I can learn, where I can practice, and where I can continue to grow. And the last thing, Icy Stars is a couple. We are a couple. When I came to Icy Stars, last thing, it is, because when I came there, I took an oath to myself not to leave the way I showed up. There were rituals that we had to follow, like high tea, learning, night school, being on time, making a schedule, following the schedule. And there were sacrifices. My family even sacrificed right along with me. It is a cult, and I'm honored to be a part of it.
Thanks, everyone.